crap, different day. So, tell me.
Tell you what?
How's it feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father?
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thank you for that.
I have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you!
Hey! Nico?
Don't lose your tits! I see him!
Single bump in the road, gonna ruin my crew.
Yeah, baby. It's that fucking time again. It's time for me to turn up the volume in my headphones. But I'm not interrupting this cutscene. I gotta fucking charge my phone. It's fucking Thursday. Got a lot going on today. Well, tonight, I should say. All right, let me up the volume in my headphones a bit. There we go. Trying to get my feed going here, but Twitch is just, you know, they just don't like having this shit up, man. So the plan for this is to, you know, see how far I can get in Bloody Palace as Nero. So I'm going to do a practice run of just maybe a level or two in Son of Sparta mode. Get some combo shit going. let's see, what's a good level for that? There's mission one. I did not do well with that one. Well, an A is good, but it's not an S. You know how it goes. I think I'll start... Maybe I'll do the first three levels, just to get my feet wet, you know, before jumping into Bloody Palace. The video just does not like showing up. And after I complete these first three levels, then I'm gonna do a quick little ad break. Cause really I haven't fucked with those. I wanna see what happens with ad breaks. And then we'll jump into Bloody Palace. Now just for shits and giggles, let's start with the prologue. Game looks real good.
We've known each other a long time. You never had this much trouble.
It takes a whole 9.5 minutes for my feed to get on.
You're gonna make it through this, Dante.
Checking my audio.
My time here. He's got this.
You should not underestimate this demon. After all, it was he who took your right arm. And gained a great deal of power from it. I'm leaving. I suggest you do not fall behind.
Just popping a Coke. That was really loud.
Okay, V. You're an interesting guy, but you're right. I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch.
Yeah, baby. Alright, let's check my controller's battery. And we good. Okay. If you can see my magazine of choice here. Nothing but those. Alright, I'll fuck around. Let us begin.
Dante.
I only have V's alternate costume. And I want the other ones, because there's one with, like, Nero with his hood up and shit. I want that. Yeah, baby.
I could take you with no one.
Sit down. We're off to a good start.
V, I trust you.
That answer's simple. Oh no, no arm. Drop that pollen on him. The human faces in the middle is kind of fucked.
Helping each other out. We're coming.
Now you get over there. Oh shit! Woo. Ah, fucking asshole. There we go. This will make up for it. Oops. Damn it. Kind of a neat move. Wow, that was a rough fight, not gonna lie.
Hey, thought you took off.
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you.
That's all right, superstar. Go on with your bad stuff. Go ahead. We got this.
If you say so. Cool. Where you at? Sit down. Oh, look, there's more. Why are there so many of you? Alright. Now I can move on. I made my points. Nothing to break down here, no.
Hold on, Dante.
Ginger Senpai is playing.
This won't be a total waste of time after all. Hey, jackass! Did your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch.
Vroom vroom! Whoa, buddy! What? Oh, I didn't get hit. There was two of them. Get that shit out of here. Damn it. Oh, wow, that hit hard. Oh my god. Ah! Oh well. Like, it's not a fight you're supposed to win, but hey. Stop it! Baby, I recovered a lot of health. Oh. Really, bitch? Oh, God. I'm getting hurt. Uh-oh. Yep, there it is. Nah, we good, homie.
Round two.
It's a good intro. It's a really good intro level.
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, bud. It doesn't look good.
This can't be happening. Dante lost.
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
It is insane how much Nero and Cody Rhodes look alike. Motherfucker, I'm never gonna get an S rank on that fucking prologue in Son of Sparta. It's never gonna happen. Stylish. If you don't rate someone else stylish, what are you doing? What kind of punk are you? Hope everybody's doing well today. I'm out here chilling, having a day off of work. Gonna go get some wings with friends tonight. Pick up Pokemon. I'm getting shield. Because, a lot of people seem to be getting sword. So I'm gonna get shield.
Killed your father.
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thankful for that.
You have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you.
We saw this earlier. Let's watch it again, because fuck it. This song is fucking hype as shit. Soft boy Nero can't handle a little smoky smoke. Don't smoke. Vape. And get those, like, illegal vape pods. Okay.
Thank you. What's going on?
You look like you need a hug, but you're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
Hey, who are you? Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut. You taking notes?
All right, baby. Love this shit. You know what? I'm gonna stick with this loadout. You getting all these tips? All two of them, then I'm just rotating the left stick.
I've got some cleaning up.
Didn't need to go that far. Sit down. Missed. We got another one, we good. Get out of my city. Oh. I fucked up. That was bad. I got overzealous. Where the fuck are you at? There you are. Bitch. Why won't you die? Did I miss any orbs? Yeah. Fucking cars beeping and shit. City's fucking destroyed, man.
Yeah.
Who's alive? Y'all? Okay. Oh, I just blew my own ass up. All right. Beg your fucking pardon? Oh, this might be a mistake. Get back up here. Sight. Nobody left? We done? What's this one? Sweet surrender?
You go leave this here? Sweet. What a lovely house plant.
Just a big old pimply Venus plant trap, you know? Nothing new.
Marshmallows, because I'm bringing the fire.
Fucking dad jokes.
Like that? And have some more.
Ah, fucking. You come here. Oh, what? Ah, caught again. Come here. Here we go. Let's get that score up. Gotcha, bitch! That's what I'm talking about.
Hey, tough guy. That'll keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here. But everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Heh.
Do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs. So you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
Bitch! Y'all ever think that Nero and Kyrie got busy with Nero's demon arm?
Need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, because food's ready and Kyrie always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers, too, because got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like. Demon.
Nero, the food's getting
cold! Kyrie, get back inside now!
Good shit.
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
Hell yeah. Always bet on red. Alright, let's do one more. And then we'll hop into that fucking bloody palace shit. Cause there is when shit gets ugly.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo! Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Morrison's letter. Tony Redgrave. Yeah, that was going to be when the first Devil May Cry was going to be Resident Evil 4. Because that was the original plan. I believe the protagonist, who eventually became Dante, his name was Tony Redgrave. Which is the most over-the-top fucking name. Sorry, I'm trying to respond to someone. Y'all killing me. There we go. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Let us continue, shall we?
this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
She's adorable. Okay. I think I'm just gonna stick with what I got. Kabap. Jockey. All right. It's looking.
Need to catch up to V fast.
I missed that. Like, that's just, I just whiffed that.
What a mess.
Wait. Oh, I thought I could attack that. Balloons! A single red balloon. Bye-bye. I'm gonna leave that one. That one stays. Alright, let the hype music fucking begin, boys. Who's next? You, come here. Ah. Fuck. Gotcha, bitch. Things considered, pretty good. All right, let's go over here. You fucker! You made him fucking disappear! Fucker! Well, I wanted all them red orbs, but no. Thing got scared off. I feel like another one pops up back here.
Demons doing in a city like this.
Ah! Hell yeah. Gotcha, bitch. You know, let's get this banana. This monkey business thing. I forgot what it does. I know y'all got a friend with ya. Let's go. Y'all getting your potassium. Fuck. Oh, both of them in one shot. That went a lot better than I thought it would. That was sick. What if my neighbors can hear me? That was pretty sick. Which one's this one? Tomboy? Tomboy's good. Oh yeah. Fucking maximizes this shit. Shiny Pocket is playing.
Before you do, V.
Okay.
Trying to stop me. Whatever shall I do?
You'll take this little buggy boy.
Huh. Yeah, I can make this work.
Nidhogg hatchling.
Seem like a demon to me.
The Buster arm? Oh, yeah. But I'm just gonna stick with the tomboy here.
Wait, which way did I come from again?
Where you at? Gotcha, bitch. Let's go in here. I saw you. Tomboy's a little much. But that is just fine.
This again.
I don't have a Nidhogg hatchling. I have to get it from over yonder. And I will go in this way. Yoink. Come here, buggy boy. Come on out. Shit! Oh! Break this?
That was the fourth call, not mine.
I'll take that. Alright, so I got the hatchling. Here you go, buggy boy. Time to go home. Starting to get the hang of it again. It's coming back to me. Yeah, I'll just... Now, we know how this goes. I've already dealt with that. I've done all of them. Do I want to go there? Let's see what's back here. That was important. I'm glad I did that. The fuck room, let's go! No! You fucker! Monkey business!
Now you
Just dump him over like a sack of shit. That was real good. I'd like to point out that the lighting in this game is really good. Whoa, pardon me, holy shit. Oh, wow, that was gross. Alright. My cat is just curled up into a little ball, sleeping. She's adorable. So what's that? Rawhide? I think that's the same thing as this. It's monkey business, just, you know. That was sick, though. Oh, no, okay, yeah, it's different. Where you at? Get out. My city. Alright, I don't have the hatchling. Sick of this. Fucking rip. Feeling it, man. It's only gonna get better when I hop into Bloody Palace. I'm gonna check my controller's battery. We're still good. Uh-oh! Well, I managed to skip that. Okay. I mean, I might go down there anyway just to get the... just to get them points, you know? In fact, I'm gonna do it. Expecting me to cheese shit? Here we go. That was sick. There you go, buddy. Go do your thing. Mm-mm. Pus. And lots of it.
Still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on and I'll hustle on over.
Yeah, buddy. There we go.
No such thing as too prepared.
Yeah, I don't know why I popped in here, because I got like 100% of everything. I don't have that yet. No idea what it does. The EX provocation. So I guess that's an easy way to get S ranks. It's like a pay to win, but you don't have to pay real money, it just takes forever to get it. And you have to know how to use Dr. Faust properly.
Call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. Yeah, no offense.
He said fart. Let's go! This is a fun fight. And there it goes. God damn it. I'm always mid-swing. Fuck! Oh, getting too comfortable in the air. All right. Out here we go. Oh, buddy. Eat shit! This would have hit a lot harder if I was in Devil Trigger, but, you know, I wasted that opportunity. Fuck! Whoops. Got him. Oh, that was rough, though. That will not bode well in Bloody Palace. Fucking rip.
Thought I was gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, think Dante's still in there?
If Furizin defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Clyphod pollen by now.
What?
Clyphod? It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Clyphod roots.
V? What the hell?
hell are you?
I know I'm late. Shut it. The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be B, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Woo-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
It's from Brad Dragon.
On the mission?
Brad Dragon. Bad Dragon. I hope there isn't a dude out there who called himself Brad Dragon. All brawn, no brains. Another A rank. There were parts in that where I clearly fucked up. V was indeed stylish. All right. So we're gonna hit up Bloody Palace, but before I do, I'm gonna take a quick little ad break here. I haven't run one of these before, so I'm curious to see what they're like. So go ahead, grab yourself a beverage, take a bathroom break, do some stretching. Definitely do some stretching. Do what you gotta do. I'm gonna let this run for 3 minutes. So yeah, you know what? I'll make it 2 minutes. I'll make it 2 minutes just in case it's like fucking abysmal. All right, back in a bit. All right, I'm back. How were the ads? I hope they were okay, because I don't know what the hell they run. I hope it's nothing like the YouTube ads for mobile games, because holy shit, what a fucking cesspool. All right, I'm gonna switch controllers here. Gonna use something that won't mind a little more punishment. Okay. I don't think I need to warm up anymore. I like how that's an option. It's nice of them. Oh, damn, you just take what they give you. Alright, let's just fucking jump in. So let's see what they got. They got Overture, Punchline, Gabera, Buster Arm, Ragtime, Helter Skelter. Alright, so definitely gonna go with Buster Arm. Punchline. The two punchlines. Overture. Barra. I'm gonna do one Rawhide. You can't have any of the DLC items as well. Like, you just take what they give you. Camera, you okay? Seem a little moody. Alright. Here we go, baby! It's time! Decent start. I still think I like Devil May Cry 3's Bloody Palace better. Onward and upward. Yeah, baby. This is very deceptive, because it gets tougher. It gets way tougher. Oh, I already fucked up. Get out. To get damage on stage 4? That's no good. There's 101 stages, I believe. Oh. Are you fucking kidding me? Get out of here. If you deflect their shears, or parry their shears, you can just kill them in one shot. Real shit now. Alright, I fucked up. I shouldn't have done that. Brainbuster! Minus 3 seconds, man. That's not good. I fucked up! Granted, I gained a lot more time than I lost, but still. Punt! Fuck! Ugh. I'm keeping myself in it, but man. And that is how you regain health, but also quickly get through a stage. Oh, shit. Come here! You're getting it again, bitch! Shit got real there, man. Shit got real. Alright. So now I can replenish. I want Buster Arm. No. I think I got some health out of that, man. It's fucking brutal. Eat shit and die! That was sick. That was fucking sick. Oh, look at this fucking dude here. Eat shit! Boom! Got him. Those guys can be tough, but when you're dealing with them and a bunch of other enemies, it gets real tough. See, it's when the boss fights come in, because of course there are boss fights in this. That's when the time really starts ticking, and that's when it gets tough. It's already quite the challenge as is. Oh my god. Ah! Okay, come on, fucker. Jesus! These guys are rough. Yeah! That was a risk that I took there, to just fucking grab him and chuck him. Oh, I thought the music was just gonna stick around. I gotta make this a habit. And this too. Damn it! I saw that. Ugh. God, those guys are fuckers. Wait, was that really a 30-second fight? No. Yeah, I mean, it still felt longer than a minute, shit. These fuckers. God, I hate those guys. Oh, that was fucked up, man. All right. Getting close to a boss fight. Hold on. Stage 19. Yeah, I'm just gonna burn my double trigger to regain some health. Fuck. is stage 21. I think it's 20. Judging by the loading time. Ah, fucker! Oh, why didn't you dodge? There we go. Fuck! Dude, these dodges, man! Come here, bitch! Oh shit. No. I can escape it. I don't have Devil Trigger. He swatted me out of the fucking sky.
Come on.
Dude, I can drop kick people. It's fucking dope. Whew. That was sick. That was fucking sick. Oh. My cat's still sleeping. Whew. Speaking of which, does she have water? I'm gonna refill her water dish. I'll be right back. Now, you know what? I'll play a 30-second ad. Unless they have something shorter. I'm curious how these work. So, 30 seconds. I'll be back in a moment. Okay. Phone still isn't fully charged somehow. Minutes for under 5% left to charge. Are you fucking kidding me? What's wrong with you? Okay. Is there any, like, Devil Trigger shit lying around? Alright, well, I'm still full. Charge it all up, baby. Giving me a break, you know? Hold on. Hurrah! Drop kick. Well, gonna massage my head a little bit, or my neck, I should say. ready. Fucking asshole. This is something else. Shut up. Ugh. Go. Gotta make it a habit. You're gonna knock it off right the fuck now. Punt! Grr! Hell yeah. I'm watching it from my feed, and it... Twitch makes it look way cooler than it really is. Also, it's automatically at 480p. Let's just... There we go. Making sure it looks right. Come on, baby. You can do it. Yeah. There we go. Oh, I forgot to charge. Fucking swing him around and hit him! Ugh! Oh my god! I hate those things. Those ones suck. At least they're not like the Blitzes or any other fucking enemy in the Devil May Cry series. It just wastes time where you have to, you know, wait for your opportunity. I mean, you have to wait for your opportunity with them, but at least they die fast. Ah, fuck. This ain't looking good for me, buddies. You, oh, you are so fucked. Oh, fuck. Shit, man. Look at my ass beat now. I'm losing my grip. I got a lot of my health back, though, so that's good. All right, let's charge my gun. That strut, dude. I just let myself get hit by that. Don't you get up until I finish that move. You are gonna fucking get it! Damn it! Come here! You die! Ugh, I'm losing time, man. I'm losing time. It's not good. TV's a little strenuous on my eyes. Alright, what time is it? 3:25? Let's see how far I get. Because I gotta start getting myself ready. Oh! Fuck out! You're getting it too! Huh.
Come on.
Yo! The hood's up! I didn't know you could do that! Does it stay on now? I have to take a little something for photo mode. Give me a sec. Games with photo modes are, you know, an insta win. All right, how do I? There we go. Oh god, it like warps his face. What's happening there? That looks fucking sick. Do. Saving that. That just looks cool. Ah! Oh, now I gotta recharge my gun all over again because I'm a derp. Take a sip of my Coke. Easy peasy. Got some time back too. Nice. All right. Dude, the hood stays on. That's fucking sick. I didn't know that was a thing. I thought that had to be like an alternate costume. I saw that, bitch. Oh shit, there's more! Fuck, man, this is fucking rough. Yeah. Jesus fucking Christ! Oh my god, dude! That was fucking bullshit! This definitely ain't good, ain't looking good for me now. Hood off. Alright, oh, you know what would have been helpful? Ragtime. Rearm and repeat. Punchline is helpful too. Alright, I'm gonna get fucked up now. This is bad. This is real bad. Damage bonus helps me get some time back.
Oh yeah, looking good, baby. Make love to the camera. Woo, work it. Yeah.
Fucking goofball. That went well. Yeah, they're really mixing them up now. Looks like I got a bunch of my health back too, baby. I'm still in this fight, man. I think I left off at number 40-something, like upper 40s. Which means I beat the second boss. Which I'm sure was difficult. Boom! Come on, try again. God damn it! Alright, You need to fucking go. I want to kill these guys in one hit. But it's not gonna happen. Ruining you. Ah! Gotcha. You. Come on. Boom. That took a lot more time than I needed, though. That was bad. 33, huh? I want to save my Devil Trigger. Ooh, I got some health back. I saw that. I saw green orbs. I know it wasn't much. Ooh. No, that was a good bit. Oh, God, no. Oh, my God, there's so much fire. Stop it. Whoop! Oh, got another one with it. They fucked my health, dude. Okay. I'm still cutting it very close, man. The hood's back. Alright. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Boom! Come on, do something. Do something. Gotcha. You. Gotcha. I guess when you go to Devil Trigger, the hood comes off. Alright, start charging your sword, dude. Alright. Ho-ho! Yeah, they're throwing bones at me, man. They are throwing bones in my direction. Just keeping an eye on my time because I'm running low. Really, Outlook? No, you're gonna knock that shit off, son. Oh, there's more. Get the fuck out of my arena! Oh, fucking Christ. You guys are really making me work for it, aren't you? Boom! Try again. Ah! Well, you succeeded. Reset that shit. Get out. Get the fuck out. This is my fucking realm, bitch. Oh, it's boss time though.
Come on.
All right. Here we go. Who's my boss? Shut the fuck up. Yeah, shut the fuck up. Ow, fucker. Eat shit! Fucking... Oh, that hurt. Woo! You just ate fist? Not bad. Not fucking bad. That was great, man. I fought that boss a lot, and I feel she's kind of easy. Alright, we are on stage 41. And you know what? I actually have to stop here, because I gotta get ready for some shit that I'm gonna do later. I'm gonna pick up some Pokemon, gonna get some wings with friends. Oh, pardon me. But most importantly, I gotta get my ass cleaned up. Literally. And my hair as well. My hair's a bit of a mess. So... luckily, what we can do is, I can suspend this and pick this up whenever. So on that note, Twitch, it was great hanging out with you guys today. Thank you all for watching. And I will see you guys next time.